Mama was a Christian woman who never missed her Bible studies. She'd watch us out the corner of that one big eye all through church, wondering which boy had an eye for me. Then, on the walk home, she'd begin repeating herself. A man will poke around until he make a mess of your life. But I had no idea what she was talking about, yet she said it every Sunday. It must be 5 or 6 years from the day I passed 12 years old. We knew she married Father after the fact because her cruel kids referred to us as cats and dogs. But I never cared because there was big love in our house. It was as if Mom and Pops had discovered the mystery to all life and were keeping it to themselves. Neither laid a hand on us. Instead, they'd whip us with talk. Seriously, if you've ever sat through one of those "The Devil is in the House" sermons by Reverend Kincaid, you'd know how much that stuff frightens. Mama would just repeat. The day I left home, I packed few worldly possessions. With me came all those reminders about love, caring, giving, and sharing, and our big family.
You said the things Though the rhythm of life steady, yeah, I've still got you next to me.
Oh, babe, I don't know if we'll ever be ready if one of us ceases to be. Oh Lord,
the kids have come and gone, and I could still write a symphony.
Ooh, you better stop talking like that, baby. Oh, come on, sweet darling. Remember the day that the earth shook under you and me.
She's on the moon.
Oh, yes. I remember. Oh,
come on, don't be.
Oh,
I'm here for you.
Oh!